fort looks clear from now, better move out before they regroup. Looks like some old reports. Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the city. Is that a voice? Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
When we first heard the voices, I was almost sure we were all going crazy.
All right, let's play detective. If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altar notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
This is unexpectedly positive movement. An actual direction for the signal.
thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
This is as pleasant as it gets around here.
The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest.
Worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Chandler.
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
Kurva. That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gut so much?
Many.
A look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
Did you hear where Flynn got assigned?
Yeah.
Anybody out there? Hello? Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't care if Colin gets the wood back. He's unhinged.
Shit. Elevator's jammed again. I thought you said you fixed it.
Soldiers! All looking to be the biggest fuck-ups I've ever come across this side check. Of the valley.
Might be its way of telling you to stop.
That sign not knowing where I'm at.
Oh, Soon as backup gets here, everything will...
I'm not gonna do it. This guy got a motherfucking... Oh, I couldn't even figure it. Well, thank fucking God! About time they sent an altered! How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken...
Not here for you.
Oh. Oh, shit, man! We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face-eaters for all I know.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cause goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Don't give them anything.
The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care. Altered!
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Dig the elevator down to the main operation.
Find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely.
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course. He's trapped in the shithouse. I better deal with the others. Hey, buddy. Looks like it's safe to come. Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. Gonna wake up all the damn. Yeah, here they come. Okay, pull your pants up. No one's gonna die, but some monsters. Better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving. This looks perfect for Beauvoir's little museum. Thank you. Notes. Interesting.
Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
This Cullen guy just lost his business. He doesn't even know it yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the lumber trade anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
Thank you.
He's here.
With Corrigan!
Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No.
What?
No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here. I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
Check your weapons before you head out.
Can someone get Cullen? We got a situation.
Try his radio.
He's not answering.
Check your weapons before you head out.
Why bother? My gear's as likely to fall apart as it is to shoot.
Should have taken proper care of it, like I told you.
You kidding me? These guns are cobbled together with spit and mud. No cleaning will fix that.
Anybody out there? Hey, is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people?
Did I hear something? Nah.
Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Elevator. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Grooming standards. Looks like a bunch of insurgents.
Going to start taking bets on whether it'll jam. Bought myself some
pretty. Can't afford another day with no lumber.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because you gotta see where this guy comes in,
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems as Corrigan had taken over.
Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man. And he steals from me? What the fuck? Oh. And you just killed all his men. Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now. Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Come on, man! You tell Court. Had nothing to do with this. This ain't fair, man!
So it's gonna be a choice between Cullen and Corrigan. God help us all.
I told them. Even if the lumber comes back, then what? There's too many bandits out there plundering. And all we can do is watch them.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Oh, Ryder. And so, you gather your flock.
chick, Bailey, and she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
about this Corrigan. What can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
So hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.